China and Russia left any industrial mind. The new power in Asia was Japan. While the US dominated the wealth and culture of the whole world and was fast becoming the most industrial giant. It was the starting age of aircraft, television, space programs, computers and genetic engineering. New communications such as the internet, satellite TV and telephone made the world seem smaller. Everywhere people demanded simpler rights. Most of these people were poor and hungry, while others living in this country and their comforts and entertainment aren't imaginable in earlier life. There were revolutions in many countries. The revolution in Russia in 1917 made people believe that communism was the new world order. There were two terrible world wars in the 20th century, 1914 and 1939 respectively, and many similar smaller wars. World War I began as a European quarrel caused by rivalry between two nations. The effect of machine and artillery guns were seen when the war had cost the life of 8 million soldiers. The invention of the European battle right riders were the result that they were using real combat and in bombing raids. This war ended in defeat for Germany and its allies, but the peace that followed was an uneasy one and didn't last for long. Adolf Hitler's occupation in Poland was the cause for the World War II. Using vast number of tanks and bomber planes, the war had cost the lives of 17 million soldiers and enormous damage were done to make it the most costly and horrific war of all times. The US and Soviet Union emerged from World War II as the world's dominant superpowers. Former allies, but they soon became enemies in what was known as the Cold War. Badly damaged by the war, Europe itself and the European Union. Japan modernized and became an industrial powerhouse. China emerged from years of isolation. Old empires and then new alliances were made. New independent nations along with the United Nations, a world government was formed. During the year 2000, the world population dramatically increased to over 6 million people. Problems in one country often affected others. Global problems such as shift to tropical rainforest and fast building oil supplies along with the extraction and processing of raw materials became an increasing concern. Terrorism started to be a new trouble when the Al-Qaeda organization attacked and destroyed the World Trade Center on September 11, 2001. Hopes for a modern world would be to reduce the gap between the richest and the poorest nations, to fight ignorance and disease, and to make
Okay.